Rogers Place is the place to be tonight. Middle game of a three-game homestand prior to the Christmas break for Edmonton as they get set to take on St. Louis.
Two games in November, two victories for the St. Louis Blues. Tarasenko right out in front, Shen with a shot, and there is the first save of the game, turned in by Cam Talbot, off the most dangerous scorer on this St. Louis team. Now to Stastny. Ball Stastny to Alex Steen. Less than a minute to go in the first period. Cage Thompson's got Stastny out in front! Oh, what a save by Cam Talbot! As he robbed Paul Stastny. Cassian in front, battling with Robert Bertuzzo. As it comes back to Davidson, one-timer through traffic! And diving bodies. As we saw Camilleri going through the air. An opportunity now for Cassian. Zach Cassian snaps a shot, pad save by Jake Allen. Mark Letestu hits sharp ankle shot, dance in front for Nurse! Oh, how did that not go in?
Hard shot from the side, and Darnell Nurse just misses. The Oilers coming close.
Steen plays it to the middle for Thompson. Thompson sweeps it in as the Blues want to make a change. Talbot under pressure from Stastny. Stastny!
Oh!
Saved by Talbot as he comes back and makes a miraculous stop. Steen trying to keep it in against Strome. Back up top it goes. Parayko. Thompson fires and he scores! Tage Thompson, his first goal in the National Hockey League. And the St. Louis Blues have a 1-0 lead. Upshaw turned it over. Cassian right out in front. It goes. It's sitting in the crease. Camilleri with it now. Throws it towards the net. They score! Mike Camilleri.
Mike Camilleri turns, recognizes what happens in front, and puts it on the net. Big goal. Big bounce back for the Edmonton Oilers.
Dreisaitl hits the side of the net with that one-timer. Alex Petrangelo will give it to Vladimir Tarasenko and get it back again. A clutch to Shen. Brayden Shen gains his own rough pass. What a shot! Patrick Berglund hammers it home, and the St. Louis Blues have a 2-1 lead. Off the boards for Lucic. Lucic cross ice for McDavid. McDavid, Dreisaitl back to McDavid. He scores! Connor McDavid!
What a terrific play. Look at this pass. Oh, that's a little, that's not sauce, that's Christmas gravy off the turkey right there, Kevin.
Kajula down low. Nugent Hopkins behind the net. Nugent Hopkins right out in front. Kajula scores!
Some movement by the defense rolls in. That kind of confuses the St. Louis Blues. And then you wait, find a spot, bang, pushes it in.
The Edmonton Oilers, for the first time this year, have won three straight games. They prevent the sweep by the St. Louis Blues as they win the season finale by one. On the goal by Drake Kajula, 3-2 is the final.